for the first time since a bonfire accident last weekend. Little Jadah Andrews is speaking to Local 15 News, wishing everyone a happy Thanksgiving. Jadah remains in Birmingham at a hospital there with her family for at least a few more days.
This was 11-year-old Jadah Andrews last weekend, seen here being airlifted to a hospital in Birmingham. But this Thanksgiving, we're seeing a much different side of the brave girl, just days after she was severely burned in a bonfire accident.
Happy Thanksgiving. Thank you all for your prayers and wishes.
It was on Saturday when Jadah and her friends were at home in Wilmer. The group of teens was outside when someone decided to pour gasoline onto the fire to reignite the blaze. The fire exploded, injuring Jadah with second-degree burns across 75% of her body.
Love you all. See you soon.
She sends us this iPhone video today saying thank you for all the prayers and support. Originally, family members expected her to remain in Birmingham for at least 3 weeks, but now they're hopeful Jadah will be released from the hospital by this coming Monday.
A GoFundMe account has been set up to help cover medical expenses and travel bills for the family. We've made that link available on the Find It section of our website. That's local15tv.com.